Shoot, even Janice and I have been getting closer. The other day, he gave me half his sandwich.
I mistook him for a garbage can.
This bitch got me paying over, paying for
Let's not also forget, he also gave you cancer.
So cool, so cool.
Son!
So cool. So cool.
Shut the fuck up, son!
If you even cared, you'd actually be here.
I did listen, kid. Do you know that I was the only one who believed in you? Everyone else said I was crazy to recruit a 14-year-old kid.
I'm 15.
No, this is where you zip it, all right? The adult is talking.
I just wanted to be like you.
I wanted you to be better.
Poor Peter Parker. No mother. No father. No uncle. All alone.
Willie the Hardigan? Yovana Tipitis? Hugh Jass? Mo Lester?
I can't wait for Spider-Man No Way Home and the potential return of Jake Gyllenhaal's Mysterio, because I know in that moment all the Spider-Man fans in the audience are going to be like,
"Whoa, Mysterio! I knew he was still alive! Man, I'm still upset about what he did to Peter Parker in that last movie."
Then all the Taylor Swift fans in the audience are going to be like,
"Oh! It's Jake Gyllenhaal! Fuck you!"
How you doing? Have you had your warm glass of Clorox bleach today, motherfucker?
Yeah, baby. Yeah. Woo! Back again.
That's right.
Luda.
I can fly.
Okay, so can he.
I'm dark and troubled. I went against my friends and tried to kill them.
Yeah, he did that too. You're not special. Are you serious, Sam? I'm out here hyping you up and then you just throw me under the bus like that? Was I wrong?
I can shoot lasers out of my eyes.
Okay, you got us there.
It's about drive, it's about power. We stay hungry, we devour. Put in the work, put in.
You shut up.
That's why your shoes raggedy.
That's why your mama dead. Dead as hell. What shoes she got on? What shoes she got on her casket?
No, get those lights off! Off! Turn them off, they're too bright.
You cannot. Hold on.
Okay.
Holy Spirit, activate.
Oh, no.
Holy
oh,
Spirit, no. Oh, activate. No. Holy Spirit, activate. Activate. Activate.
Well, whoa. Whoop his ass like Chuck Liddell. I don't give a fuck, I'm about to give him hell. Beat a nigga ass and give him
Shoot, even Janice and I have been getting closer. The other day, he gave me half his sandwich.
I mistook him for a garbage can.
Every trio has these three types of people.
Bitch, your ass is done!
You can count on me now.
I'm a crackhead. Hey, I'm a crackhead.
That's what you said. And you know what? What was that? Okay, James.
You're coming home with me.
For a dollar, name a celebrity you hate. Go, scream it. Scream it.
Jake Gyllenhaal.
Yes, take it.
On Spider-Man No Way Home.
On Spider-Man No Way Home. 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 Spider-Man No Way Home.
Mr. Rogers, I almost forgot that that suit did nothing for your ass. Why are you looking?
Give me the bat, Marge. Give me the bat. Give me the bat. Come on. Give me the bat. Give me the bat. Bat, bat. Garrity cat.
Yeah. Ah!
I'm passing the phone to the most narcissistic bitch because every time we talk about something, she always feels the need to always want to mention herself like everything is about her.
Anyway, I'm passing the phone to the most moodiest bitch. Every time we talk to this hoe, she's either crying about something or we don't know which personality we're going to get. Girl, fuck you. I'm passing the phone to the most controlling ass bitch. Every time I'm in my feelings, she thinks she want to tell me what to do or to get my ass up. I'm tired of you, hoe. You ain't my mother. I cry so damn much I wouldn't have to. Anyway, I'm passing the phone to the most secretive bitch in this group because every time you want to know something about this bitch or her emotions, she want to hide and act like she don't know what the fuck that mean. That's because it's my business, sweetie. Get your own. Anyway, I'm passing the phone to the bitch that always want to fight me every time I don't express some type of shit.
And what? You're my friend. Bitch, open the fuck up. Anyway, I'm passing the phone to the most bougiest bitch in the group.
Peasants. Anyway, I'm passing the phone to the most messiest bitch in this group. Bitch, the only thing messy is your relationship. Anyway, I'm passing the phone to the biggest hoe in the group.
Oh, I must have fucked your man too. Anyway, we all know who the real hoes are.
Outside with the homies, life is a movie.
It's a Nightmare on Elm Street.
This is supposed to be positive.
Are you sure I Am Groot is the name of the series? Because he could just be saying anything.
The actual title is Martin Scorsese Can Blow Me Where the Pampers Is.
And you have to treat a car like you treat a woman.
Go on.
No.
This is a certified hood classic.
It's about, oh, it's about,
bruh.
It's about,
oh my god.
It's about.
Thank you.